All hail the Grand Ruler of Tamara, the Empress.
Blackfire?
Surprised to see me, little sister. When we were little, I was always rescuing Starfire.
Sister!
Brought you a present.
A Centauri moon diamond? Where did you get?
On the Centauri moons, of course.
Oh, look, it matches your eyes. Beloved sister, what brings you to Earth?
I was in the quadrant. Thought I'd see if Earthlings like to party. Besides, I needed a rest. Nearly got sucked into a black hole on the way here.
Black hole?
No way!
That's perfect, Robin. Hold me just like that and... Learned that move from a Venzo master on Tyrus 3.
Hello, Robin, and my sister? Am I interrupting?
Not at all. Blackfire was just showing me some alien martial arts. How come you never taught me these cool moves?
Probably because she doesn't know them. I always was the better fighter. Besides, you'll always be my little sister.
That's right. Bow down before your grand ruler.
He says he can't wait to take you to his swamp planet. Far, far away. We celebrate my sister's wedding at moonset. Tonight!
Perhaps a double feature?
Forget the flicks, kids. We're going out.
We are? Where did you... Are those my...
Heard about a party downtown. Cool crowd, hot music.
Yeah!
I'm in.
Why not?
And it's in a creepy rundown warehouse. Oh, that. Well, after you had me thrown in jail, I got bored. So I broke out and took over Tamaran for kicks. But enough about me. I'm sure you're eager to see who you'll be spending the rest of your life with. Starfire, meet your groom, Glurtle Skletch.
You really should apologize after stepping on someone's foot.
Now don't tell me you big top superheroes are afraid of a little dancing.
And I am nothing like her.
No, you're not. And I think...
How do I look?
Pink, look, can you give us a minute here?
Oh, I love this song! Whoa!
Where are you going? Stay and talk to me.
Look, I just want to make sure that Starfire's okay. What's going on?
Remember that thing that attacked Star? It had friends.
Didn't you hear him? Your sister needs help.
Right. Of course.
Oh, yeah! Good times!
Nice shooting, Tex.
Very nice.
How did you know where to hit them?
Lucky guess.
Hello, sister.
Aw, you're mad. I know. I should have told you I was leaving, but you know how I hate goodbyes, and...
You are a criminal, and you are going to let me take your place in jail.
Oh, well, yeah.
You will give back what you have stolen and turn yourself over to the police.
And what will you do if I don't? I always was the better fighter. To do what is right and take this thing to be your husband? I do not. Farewell, sister. Although you did betray and attack me, it was still very nice to see you. Next time it won't be so nice. I will get out of jail, little sister, and I will get even. Glurgle. You, but there shall be no wedding. And henceforth, my sister Blackfire shall be banished from Tamaran. Banished? Are you joking? Where am I supposed to live? You wish. I won't forget this, sister dear. My groom? But he is... I cannot. You can, and you will. You see, sister dear, this darling creature is the exalted Sklurch of the Swamp Moons of Drenthax IV. And since his invasion army is parked outside our castle, I arranged your marriage to save our beloved Tamaran from annihilation. If your groom can't kiss his bride, we can all kiss Tamaran goodbye. I give you my pesky little sister, and you give me... the Jewel of Charta. With its powers enhancing my own, I can rule Tamaran with an iron fist! No one will dare challenge